Mop bang 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 bang. Mop bang 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 bang. Mop bang 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 bang. Mop bang bang. Hey YouTubers. Hey mop bangers. What it is, what it do, where's that? Bring it back. Say hey Pookie.
Hey.
Say hey y'all.
Hey y'all.
Say hey man. Say hey y'all.
I'm not your baby.
Oh, okay, so today anyway, we know that little whole Popeyes, you know, Popeyes is going on in the world right now. Everybody on that Popeyes, but I refuse to sit in the line for hours just to do a review on a Popeyes burger. Okay, so since I have not did a review on the Impossible Whopper yet, that is what I'm going to do. And we haven't did one on the taco that they did either. So we're going to do two and one. Okay, so that's the taco. Now hold that up. Let them see that. That something I would not eat. I couldn't tell y'all how that tastes because I do not eat beef. And I do not eat pork. So I would have got the other Whopper, you know, the Whopper. But I don't eat that. So I can... I remember how it tastes from back in the day. And it tastes like onion and meat. Meat. So, you took a bite of that?
No.
Oh. That's what she got. Y'all see how they look? Hold that up to the camera. No, I don't want to touch all of your food. You see how they look all in the back and stuff?
Yeah.
Yeah, front and stuff. No. It don't look like something I would want to buy. And what they call it, just the top plain taco? I don't know either. So she gonna taste that out for y'all. And I got the Impossible. Impossible.
I wanted to taste that, but
wow.
She wanna taste the Impossible Whopper. So let's do a thumbnail, Maya. Ready? Let's act like we eating our burger, our food. Something like that. Come on, Boogie. Look at the camera. Let's take a picture. One, two, go.
Come on. One thumbnail
is good. She be hating on love. So we got some french fries. Y'all seen them fries? Mmm. My baby got her french fries. So let's get into this. Hold on, boo. I can't eat all this.
Go! Go, Wendy.
Look at all that mayonnaise they put on there. Ooh, they show them love with their mayonnaise. Huh? Tomato. See the patty? I'm gonna flip that over. They got onions and pickles. Look at that patty. So they don't look like no Whopper patty. Let me smell it. Smell like a Whopper patty. Smell like some meat in it. Look like some meat in it too. Look, y'all, I have not ate beef and pork in years.
Oh my
God. So if I eat this and I feel sick, it's meat. I'm going to let you know off the bat. So, let me taste it. A little dry.
It don't taste good.
Like they burnt it.
Yeah, at the bottom. Look at the bottom.
See that? See how they do me up here in Alabama?
I saw that joint when you first got that patty up.
I ain't see it.
Got that good eyesight.
Look at that. Burnt it, then still handed. All right. Oh, let me flip it on the other side. Let some of that mayonnaise hit that. All right, for the go in. I'm going in.
Baby
down.
Mama.
Hmm?
Look at
the
fruit pie.
Yeah, eat some
fruit
pie.
They're mine.
I don't care.
Alright, now take a bite of your taco. Let them know how it tastes. You better eat it. You scared?
I don't like the way it looks.
I dare
you. She's scared to eat Burger King taco. Some people say it was good.
Yeah.
I don't like it the way it looked.
Just take a bite.
It just don't look right.
It might taste good. Looks can be deceiving. I'm gonna let y'all know how this tastes. Let me get one more bite of it.
And looks can be like really sickening. Like, this can make me sick. That's what it looked like. Like, you don't see this.
Okay, I got a little crunch.
Remember, French fries, guys.
Look at her French fries, guys. Sing me a song, ketchup. Cookie. Look at her ketchup.
I don't like it.
It's nasty. Like, real nasty. Well, there you have it. Those Burger King tacos are nasty.
You over there talking about looks can be deceiving. Looks can be sickening. I'm about to get sick. That's how nasty the junk is.
She's gonna get sick, y'all.
The girl.
No, thank you.
I have some apple juice. Straight out the bottle so you can get all the juice, you know, all the juices out the creases of the bottle in there. Yeah. Hit the spot. So, yeah, this Whopper sandwich is pretty good. It does bring back the memory of a Whopper. It don't really taste like a vegan burger, though. It don't taste like... I see Donnie, some people say it tastes like grass. Yes, Papa? Yes, Papa? No, Papa. Ah, ah, ah.
Johnny,
Johnny. Yes, Papa. No, Papa. No, Papa. Ah, ah, ah.
Johnny,
Johnny. Yes, Papa. You want to play with
your phone?
It's okay. So, it does not taste like grass. It really does taste like a Whopper. It really does taste like meat. So, yeah. It tastes like meat. And it's pretty good. It is good. Everybody that said it was good, it really is good, y'all. Like, I really would go and buy another one of these. It's like, it's like, it's meat. Gotta be.
Yours look way better than mine. I'll tell you that.
Huh, you ever take a Whopper before?
No.
Well, you don't know them. But you can tell them if it tastes plant-based, like, if it tastes like a veggie burger. Don't buy it, it's not real beef. It's a plant-based burger. It's for vegan.
Some people don't like real beef. Huh? I said some people don't like real beef.
You don't get it.
Okay, what did you just say?
Somebody said, don't buy this burger because it's not real beef.
People don't like real beef like that.
This is not real beef!
Okay, I don't like real beef.
She gotta be trolling me.
Hey, this is not real beef. It's fake beef, right?
I want my butter.
It's a vegetable burger.
Okay! People don't like beef like that.
But they saying this is beef. Well, it's not real beef. But everybody knows that it's not real beef.
That's what I just said. I said it's not real beef.
But they telling people not to eat it because it's not real beef.
Why
what?
Why they telling us not to eat it because it's real beef?
Bro, she gotta be trolling me right now.
Who?
You! Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And we'll love you long time. But we're gonna keep this video short and sweet. And until next time, I holla! She gotta be showing me right now. You had a rest of your fries, baby. I'm getting four. But y'all, go try those Impossible Burgers. Mm-hmm. Tastes like a Whopper. Mama. It does not taste like it's plant-based. She got some mozzarella sticks over there that she didn't even tell y'all she would eat them. You try them right. It is pretty good. So I'm gonna try to get that Popeyes chicken sandwich. I don't know what else new coming out. I'm gonna try to get that and do a video of it, but I refuse to wait.